5 inches. Thomas, Henry, John, and Tom.
No spoilers!
The fifth one was Reggie.
This is Pig's World.
They had jobs.
Come, answer for what you've done.
And they were really sweet. Really useful. The dogs, see?
Please listen to me.
The dogs were smaller.
Pink diamonds right here. It's
in the end, before the ship wrecked, they were a billion inches. They were. They have Ferdinand and have place spot maybe. Tom and John, before Salty, work at random blocks. Annie before Pinky. Thomas got his bracelet in that year. Henry. They helped engine around soldiers and Reggie pulled the express. Or back in the 1920s. Or in 1923. In 1920. Reggie got gone to random blocks. We're going to random blocks to pick up people. Tip my chair. Toby or sleeping leader. Yeah, Toby around back then. He went to back up the. He took the loop. To pick up people. And then. He had. Wow. On the rail again. It meant to be on the rail again. It meant to be on a go again. But he forgot in the moment too much. And that story. But he wasn't paying attention. That point wasn't sucked right. And the buffer didn't arrive yet. Trucks with the bus in the sea. They were drowning in the sea. Reggie beat were lifted out by the oldest screen on the door. But it was when the crane were lifting him back on the rail, it fell in. It was too far in the sea to reach him. When it was reaching, but the trucks went. Some of the trucks survived. Only the king. The people survived, but most of them injured. And and you will see on his anniversary, you will see him on top of the natural station looking over to him. And when, but then, when night Chunty was salty. Well, Salty went to sleep. Tom saw him with the Gold Express. But set up and then saw him holding the express. What Henry meant to do, but set a stopping.
Nice job, wedding planner.
Bye.
I'm the one you're missing. I'm Pink Diamond.
You.